Taking charge of your EV is a lot simpler than you think with the charging app. If your vehicle has this feature, you will find this app icon on your center display. The charging app allows you to personalize your charging experience by helping you find nearby charging stations, initiate navigation to your saved routes, and view your preferred charge accounts, all in one place. When you open the charging app, you will see these four options along the left side: Next Charge, Charge Assist, Schedule, and Settings. The Next Charge screen lets you see details and set preferences for your next planned charge. You can select Charge Now to begin charging immediately when you plug in. Here, you can set your target charge level by dragging the gauge marker or by tapping the up and down arrows to your desired percentage. Your target charge level will be set to 80% from the factory. It's important to charge your battery to 80% for daily use to promote battery health and increase efficiency. For longer trips, you can adjust your charge above 80% for extended range. If you choose Charge Later, your vehicle will delay the start of charging to be finished by the selected time. Just swipe the time selector to set when you would like the vehicle to be ready. If you are using a DC fast charger, you can see your current charge rate and estimated time of completion, and you can stop the charge at any time. For Charge Assist, you'll need to have a My Cadillac mobile app account and use the same sign-in details. When you first open Charge Assist, a list of nearby charging stations will be displayed. You can filter the list and select a charging station to view details about the location and its charge connectors. You can also view station photos if available. Or you can navigate to a station and choose a connector, view pricing details, and initiate a charge once you arrive. You can also view the stations added to favorites. Just tap the navigation icon to begin route guidance, or tap the station to view details, or remove it from your favorites. If you create and save routes in the My Cadillac mobile app, these will appear in the Routes section. And you can also manage your charge provider accounts in your My Cadillac mobile app. With this, you can easily start charging without dealing with payments on site. You can also choose to be notified when you are approaching supported stations. Next is the schedule screen. Here, you can create a charging schedule, so your vehicle is always ready for you when you're charging at home. If it's your first time creating a schedule, you must be parked at your home charging location to set it up. To create or modify additional schedules, you don't need to be at home, but your vehicle must always be in park. Tap the plus button to create a new schedule. And on the settings screen, you can set a lot of preferences, like your home charge location, your vehicle alerts during a charge, whether or not to start DC fast charging battery conditioning when you are on your way to a public DC fast charging station, your preferred temperature for cabin preconditioning, and your preferred charging times to avoid peak utility rates. With the charging app, you can take charge of your EV easily and efficiently.